Shut up, straight to a penthouse, Miami Beach. Hey, yo. Talk crazy on tweets. They don't want it cause I come to defeat. They don't want it. I peep, these niggas all sweet. Bamboo sticks all in the Jeep. It's a new weirdo every week. Weirdo. Get the work, put it up for my seats. No care for the IG, just no care.
Anything for club. Anything. Do anything for club.
What's poppin', T-Squad? It's me, Keisha, and I am here with a brand new Spill the Tea video. It is Vlogmas, so I will be dropping videos every day like I always do. So stay tuned for piping hot exclusives. Also, I will be on vacation, however, from this upcoming Friday to Monday. That'll be the 9th through the 12th. So my reviews on Love and Marriage Huntsville and Potomac and White Lotus, all of that will be up when I get back home, okay? All right, now let's get into today's bit of tea. So, legendary actress, legendary heartthrob, Blair Underwood, child, is engaged to actress Josie Hart. And they have been besties for 41 years, honey. 41 years. Now, that is all good and wonderful. I know you're asking, what's the issue, Keisha? Well, the issue is that Blair just got divorced about a year ago to his wife of 27 years. Okay? All right. Let's get into this bit of tea. Now, Page Six reports that the Sex and the City alum announced the exciting news on Instagram after walking the red carpet together for the first time as a couple. This is what Blair posted along with this photo that you're seeing on the screen. My personal highlight was walking the red carpet with my new fiance, Josie Hart, the most amazing, brilliant, beautiful, hilarious, thought-provoking and insightful person I know who continuously lives life out loud. The future is crazy bright, girl. None of us ever know where God will guide our paths. She's had my back since before I even became an actor. When a 41-year friendship slaps you in the back of the head and blossoms into romance, you stand up, pay attention, and step forward in gratitude. Gently forward. It begins. Hashtag Trini Life. Okay, child. Okie dokie. Although it's unclear how long the two have been dating, Underwood's famous friends were quick to wish the happy couple well. Congrats friend Yvette Nicole Brown commented, while Niecy Nash added, it's a fiance. Somebody call 911. My breathing is labored and I can't feel my heartbeat anymore. Sherry Shepherd joked, I revived myself. Congrats, Blair and Josie. Glad you got someone in your corner. The exciting news comes just 1 year after the Quantico star and Desiree DaCosta, who played a big role in the actor's success, called it quits after 27 years of marriage. The former couple, who share sons Paris, who is 25, and Blake, 21, and daughter Brielle, 23, announced their split in May 2021, saying that while their marriage didn't last, their proudest achievements are our three incredible children. Well, well, well. This is a mouthful. Wow. Okay, so what do y'all make of this? Do you think that they started the relationship before the divorce? Do you think that maybe he started to have feelings for this woman, and or maybe him and his wife are already having issues or whatever? I don't know, but I just know we only been divorced for a year and you're already engaged to your bestie of 41 years who have been around me and us as a family, been around my children. That stings. That stings a lot, and it would make me wonder, was something going on in our marriage? Was that part of the reason why, you know, our relationship didn't last? How do their kids feel about daddy best friend now about to be my stepmama? Was this bitch a part of the reason why my mama and daddy not together no more? It's so many questions that I need to be answered. I want to know how Desiree feels about this. Because baby, could you imagine the home girl, this my bestie, she'd have been over for holidays and birthdays and probably didn't been on vacations with us as a family. Nah, that's just the homie, that's my bestie. And then we get divorced and a year later you engaged to her. See, this is why I don't do that's my best friend bullshit. Because I done fucked my best friends before. My best male friends before. So I know that shit is some bullshit. Y'all know I'm a Christian now. But I was a hoe back in the day. Child, the scandal. The scandalous. That would really hurt my feelings. It really honestly would. Because it could even be a situation where there was no infidelity, there was no cheating or whatever that led up to the divorce. But even still, a year later, you're already engaged after 27 years of our lives together. You can move on that fast. I mean, and it probably even the thing of moving on that fast, because leading up to a divorce, you already are, you know, have lost feelings romantically for each other. So that part of you is already beginning to heal, but you still have to go through the process of, okay, my life now has changed because me and this person are no longer tethered to each other. And it's almost like you have to figure out who you are as a person, how to live life without this person. I remember after my last serious relationship, going to the grocery store by myself for the first time and not even remembering how to grocery shop for myself because I was so used to shopping with him and him doing everything and me just really being there. But I had to learn how to grocery shop, learn how to do, you know, simple everyday things by myself. So it still would sting to know that after only a year of us being legally divorced, you've moved on and moved on with somebody that you called a friend. And that was your best friend. Like that would fuck me up. It really honestly would. I can't even front. That would fuck me up. So I'm praying for Desiree, child. I'm praying for Desiree. I hope that, you know, she got what she needed in this divorce money wise, even though that ain't gonna fix nothing. But I hopefully she getting dick down and getting her back cracked and she's happy and ain't tripping over a nigga, because that's some shit right there. That is some shit right there, baby. Oh Lord. If you guys have not checked out my Amazon storefront, please do. I've updated it with so many new products, you guys. You really want to go check it out. If you love my home decor, if you love my fashions, if you love my makeup, all of the products and things that I use are located on my Amazon storefront. So go and check that out. Let me know what y'all think about this scandalous story down below in the comment section. You know I read and talk to you guys. So let's chat about this. Tell me your feelings. How would you feel if you were in Desiree's shoes? How would you feel? How would you feel? How do you think their children feel about this? I want to talk about this. I really honestly do, because this is a mess. Make sure you guys thumbs up this video, like and subscribe, and hit that notification bell button. I love you guys, and I will see you on the next video. Bye.